My name is Ralph Jansen, co-principal investigator for the SUbsonic Single Aft Engine Activity under the Convergent Aeronautic Solutions Project, also known as SUSEN. I'm pleased to introduce the SUSEN aircraft concept, which is intended to reduce fuel burn, emissions, and the cost of air travel.
Since the dawn of flight over a century ago, aircraft design has evolved and adapted to meet the changing needs of the aviation industry. As we look toward the next generation of aircraft, we're faced with a greater challenge that requires a transformation in modern aviation. Since the introduction of the twin-engine jet nearly five decades ago, the aviation industry has yet to see a large single-engine certifiable aircraft design. With aviation currently contributing 2-3% of all carbon emissions, the push for sustainable air travel will impact all aspects of aircraft design, from the way energy is harnessed to the way power is generated for increased efficiency in flight. NASA is developing a subsonic regional transport aircraft concept called the SUbsonic Single Aft Engine Electrofan Aircraft, also known as SUSEN. This advanced hybrid electric aircraft concept uses a 20-megawatt electrified aircraft propulsion system to enable effective propulsion airframe integration. SUSEN is specifically designed to minimize environmental impacts by using less energy while maintaining current speed, size, and range of large regional aircraft. Alternative fuels will be used to further reduce emissions. The goal with this aircraft is to introduce new technologies and design configurations to help reduce emissions by 50% within the next few decades and eventually achieve zero carbon emissions. Developed with practical constraints in mind, SUSEN must operate using existing airport infrastructure, be flight certifiable, and cost effective. Operating with a hybrid powertrain, the aircraft features a single aft turbofan engine which produces thrust and electrical power for a number of distributed wing-mounted electric engines. SUSEN's design configuration and components enable advanced propulsion airframe integration for propulsive, thermal, and aerodynamic benefits that reduce energy usage, cost, and fuel burn. Trade studies are conducted across the aircraft, propulsion, power, and control systems using a combination of parametric and higher fidelity tools. Aerodynamics optimization using high fidelity computational fluid dynamics, or CFD, simulations of the aircraft shape, combined with internal CFD to optimize the propulsors, is used to maximize aircraft and engine performance. SUSEN's powertrain includes deep redundancy, with a single-use battery that can serve as a power source in the event of engine failure. The powertrain also features an advanced thermal management system built to optimize heat management of the battery, electrical system, and turbofan to ensure safe performance at high altitudes. Addressing a key challenge in electrified aircraft, NASA is maturing electrified aircraft propulsion technologies to maximize performance with minimal weight and improve thermal management of aircraft power systems. SUSEN leverages other NASA research activities like the 1.4 megawatt high-efficiency megawatt motor, also known as HEM, the Heather power converter, advanced cable and circuit breaker technologies, and advanced thermal management systems. As we look to the future of aviation electrification, NASA's research in electrified aircraft propulsion technologies and aircraft concepts will offer new possibilities for introducing cleaner and more efficient aircraft across key markets, including on-demand mobility, short-haul regional air transport, regional jet, and single-aisle aircraft. Electrified aircraft propulsion has the potential to enable significantly different types of large transport aircraft. As we embark on this new journey, ongoing flight research will help inform future standards and aircraft certification processes. NASA's Aeronautics Research Mission Directorate has made a critical commitment to showcase practical vehicle-level integration of megawatt-class electrified aircraft propulsion systems to help demonstrate these technologies. This will require increased efforts and collaboration from industry partners to transition technology into commercial products and improve designs for implementation in larger transonic aircraft. Aviation has evolved from the piston engine age to the jet age and is now moving into the electric age. SUSEN is a concept to introduce electric aviation for large, fast, long-range passenger planes.
We're seeking to identify airlines as well as large and small U.S. companies interested in partnering on the development of the SUSAN concept. Near-term collaboration opportunities exist in the development of a 25% scale flight research vehicle for integrated flight propulsion and power control system testing. Through collaboration, we can help mature the full-scale aircraft concept and underlying technologies for introduction into the global fleet within the next few decades.